If anyone comes into our store without a mask, we'll either assume that they have a medical condition that's preventing them from wearing one, or we'll assume that they have been vaccinated.
Dustin Hartz owns Midland Street Books and the art department. He says he's glad he doesn't have to police masks anymore.
You never know why someone isn't wearing one. What their reasonings are. So it's nice not to be put in that position anymore.
Becky Reed owns the Clientele Hair Salon. She says she's not ready to completely ditch the masks quite yet.
If I have a client that's uncomfortable and one that's not, we're going to go with the one that's not comfortable and respect what they want.
For her, that means having all customers enter the building masked.
Our cubicles are 6 to 7 feet apart. So I have told the girls working here that their clients can sit in the chair. Once they're facing the mirror, they can take their mask off if they've had their vaccines.
Carice Basmajian, Bay City Commissioner, got her vaccine.
Yeah, I'm ready to get rid of the mask, ready to put some lipstick on again.
At the same time, she says she'll respect what each business wants, even if it means masking up while vaccinated.
You know, it's like a habit now. There's always some in my purse, in my bag, in my car. And if they still want me to wear a mask, that's absolutely fine.